So many Christmas memories right here. Whole stack of them right here in my hand. I mean, let's start it. Number one. I mean, the first day of Christmas, I got a one-day membership to Sean's gym. Not bad. Let's see what the second day has. Second day of Christmas. Aha, that's right. The gift of not having to go back to Sean's gym. That's the gift that keeps on giving the whole year. See, third day of Christmas. Third day of Christmas. I got a $30 water bill. Fortunately for them, I drink eggnog. Oh, the fourth day of Christmas. I'll never forget that day in June. It was the greatest gift anyone could have gotten. The perfect Christmas gift. And that gift was
a few moments later.
That was the worst gift I ever received, was on the 16th day of Christmas. It was the German sausage of gifts. It was the worst. And on the 17th day of, I don't recall this. I don't recall this one. Where did this come from? 17th day of, well, I guess we'll see what happened on the 17th day of Christmas.
17 hours.
Where did that come?
Charging 17.
Don't do it.
Rain.
I can't. No. No. Wade Adams is not having this. Oh, no. Cannot have this in the house during this time. I know. I'll show you. That'll show you. Yeah. Yeah. That's got it. Christmas carolers? Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it.
I got plenty of
figgy pudding and wassail, and I got... No. Mm-mm. It's time to end this once and for all. Come on. Wait a minute. Hey. I think I have an idea. that'll be mutually beneficial to both of us. You know what to do.
Charging 17.
Oh, Tenenbaum, oh, Tenenbaum.
I ain't clean, young is new. We're in the Medellin. Bomber green.
Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all...
Viral Pro Wrestling.